I was 11, and a woman who was about 3 or 4 times my size, who was also naked, sat on top of my chest. I can't tell if the razor blade that was used on my sister was the same razor blade that was used on me, but I'm sure it was. I screamed, I fought, and when they realized that they couldn't contain my screams, I was then gagged to stop me from screaming. 33 years later, I'm 44, 33 years later, I still battle with the psychological effect of female genital mutilation. It's not something that you get over.
That was an amazing story that we just heard, and really difficult to listen to. And I just, F.A. was just amazing in the hope and the relief that she's gotten from this long time damage. And I have prepared remarks, but I just am hoping that a lot of our colleagues will actually either read about this practice and have an opportunity to speak with F.A. or even take a look at her book, because I just feel like hearing from her made me cringe in thinking of an 11-year-old child going through something like this. And it really is torture, and it really is an unbelievable way to control women. And I think that, quite honestly, a lot of us have had just about enough of controlling women, and this particular practice, we really need to get rid of it. So I'm not gonna read my prepared remarks. I'm just so grateful that Representative Mert and Representative Bullock are brought this bill forward, and we have an opportunity to come to something, you know, to come to this press conference and hear someone who has actually suffered, and how beautifully she spoke. Thank you.